it's a lot F for Friday, F291. It's a 67 Chevelle Restomod.
Big power, big car here, Scott. It's one of the nicest Chevelle Restomods that we have seen so far. 500 horsepower, 502 cubic inch big block Chevy with fuel injection. Ritec supplied the suspension with leveling sensors, Richmond 5-speed training, 12-volt rear end, vintage heat and air, all the good stuff. Reserve is off, $72,500. High quality Restomod, that's how to do it right there.
Dakota Digital Gauges, Billet Specialties, steering wheel, Sony sound. How about vintage air too?
Yeah. It's definitely, we're used to seeing that on Restomods, especially you start getting up into the, knocking on the six-figure door, you better have that vintage.
Oh, sure, sure.
79!
Reserves off here, $85,000.
Yeah, when are we going to have a really nice $11,000 car?
A really nice $11,000 car?
It seems like it's been days. We're at almost 100 on this, and really, the last few hours, we have been just, been in the meter here.
Yeah. Have we had an $11,000 car this week?
Yeah, maybe.
Mercedes and other things on Wednesday, $9,000 to $15,000.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah.
Been a while though.
Floodgates of heaven have opened up here this afternoon.
And it's just Friday night. We still got all day Saturday to go. I think getting close to 95 here, maybe 100 eventually. Sound system there in the truck. Yikes, that's from Sony.
Did you see this one, Bill? This is a Restomod.
Oh, yeah.
502 great motor with injection, original 5-speed. Well, for a high quality bill.
Big time, loaded, everything.
In addition to the steering wheel, Billet Specialties, those specialties wheels with Kubo tires. And that's a great combination right there on all four corners.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, great combination. I'm still thinking about having that cruise night all the way up to the auction.
I think it's a great idea.
Oh, jeez.
Yeah. And the idea, again, was to invite all the people who bought a car, or anybody really, to come on out for a cruise night on a Sunday night or after a Saturday auction finishes up. Yeah.
Yep.
Well, I'm all over it.
One little issue with that is we've got buyers here from around the world.
It only takes two, John.
They are.